Hey there, welcome back to Rush 3 Let's Play. In the last episode, we helped out the Galactic Rangers on Planet Metropolis by doing their challenges, which one so when we flew back to the Starship Phoenix to unlock and we unlocked the crash site of Planet Zeldrin, which is where we'll be heading to in this episode. We also bought the Disco last episode. Because we had a lot of majority of weapons at the parade. I just remember the type that was titanium bolt. And then of course, still got some ammo. No. Maybe we don't have a lot of ammo, which isn't always great. Pick up the bolts. I saw something shiny. It's a trophy. Oh, that's a nefarious trophy. Oh. Gonna be worth it to get some ammo. Because we're not that far away. As long as we don't then just turn and jump off the edge. Do whatever we do. Just keep progressing. The disc gun's pretty good. I tried to back out and then that's annoying. We gotta deal with all them enemies again. So annoying. Keep going back and buying the ammo. That's like really annoying because like reacted a bit too late to press and jump. Go back and pick up some ammo for the disc gun. This is nearly B3. There we go. Oh, we landed. We made it. Surely gaining more of the effectiveness of the disc gun now. I nearly lost. I lost where I was going then. Holy. This shows how effective the Nectar Eruptor is. Because it creates the big boom that wipes out all the enemies. Switch to weapons with weapon.
It's an escape pod.
Ooh.
It must have come from the Star Cruiser.
Somebody made it off.
Footprints. Someone else made it off that ship alive.
We must have just missed them. This pocket crotchetizer is still warm.
Ew.
A call was recently
made. Somebody did make it.
Pod's emergency communicator. There is a recording.
Supernova taxi.
What?
I need a cab to come get me right away.
Well, not the master plan, but Quark's alive? And joke. So Quark did make it off the first Star Cruiser. did make it off, why has he not come back to us? That's just mean. Ow. That is very, when climbing this, it's not very easy. Ooh, that was a close one. I got really kind of scared when all the others were all in enemies. So we slide down. Sliding back for our ship.
Oh. Hi, Sarge. We were wondering if maybe you wanted to
come hang out with us. Come on, help out, you mean? Okay, we got eight postponements for Planet Iridium, which we'll go to next episode. But it appears Quark made it off the ship, which is quite kind of interesting. But of course, that'll be possible to end today's episode, so thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!